All right. Getting set up for the 100-yard bench rest at FSA.
I hung up all new cardboard this morning. It's all new. And then I got all the practice targets hung up. Let's see if I can focus in. I'm going to start marking bench rest cards. Not with names, just with bench numbers and marking them with the relays. And then you'll start seeing a bunch of people showing up. It's just me right now.
With a 229, and then tied in third place is Robert Steele and Joe Flanco with a 227.
So that's the chase, and I'm not sure who's
Joe Flanco. After that first round, in the top spot, Rob Moore, 452, double combined score for the first 2 yards. Robert Steele, 449. Joe Blanco, 444. And Keith, just because I know he wants to be mentioned, 434, he's in fourth place.
Shooting a 22.
Yes, absolutely.
I was waiting to hear that too.